Yeah.
Unlimited?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow.
Beef okay, yeah?
Wow.
Yeah, beef's okay, bro.
This is so
cool. It's got minions on it.
Oh my god.
Ooh, banana.
They have,
I mean, sometimes you gotta show how alpha you are.
It's all about the grind, baby.
It's what? About the grind.
Maybe this is the hill I die on.
Are you ready to fucking...
God.
Devil's Peak. We went all the way. I think we went down over there. Game. Touching both my cheeks. Why did you bring it back? In Hong Kong, it always feels like it's raining because all the air conditioners just drop water on the sidewalk, so it always feels like it's raining. What? Yo, what does that say, Sonny?
Como se dice que se joden los tombos in Spanish?
Probably one of them to Spanish.
Your bags match your shoes. Let's get it. Yo, in Hong Kong, do you see like a neon sign with feet? And there's a smiley face on the feet? That means that that's a place where they're gonna have sex with you after they massage your feet. Look at our two boys over there letting their guts out. Doesn't sound like Piss Alley. Doesn't seem like Piss Alley. Oh, maybe it is Piss Alley, actually.
Today.
This could be Piss Alley.
But Squid Home just lots of glass.
So like I was saying, smiley face means you're happy afterwards. No smiley face? Smiley face. The more you know. Question is, what does it mean when it says 1F on the foot? It's a mystery that has yet to be solved. First, I only know the secret of the smiley face. Oh my god, there's so many here.
It's a smiley face on that. I don't think so, because you didn't
say yes.
It breaks the pact?
If you pay for it, yes.
No way, it doesn't break it.
Not yourself, man.
No, it doesn't break the pact.
You're paying for it. It's like a scapegoat.
Yeah, but that's...
It's like an additional service, right?
No.
It's breaking.
It's breaking.
No.
Doesn't seem very gentlemanly.
Naturally, or like...
It doesn't sound gentlemanly? You're paying for it. That's the most gentlemanly thing you can do. Like, m'lady, thank you for your services. Thank you for your services, my lady. Here's a sum of money.
It's not a service, it's like a connection, a bond, you know?
Are we crossing?
You're paying someone for it?
Yo, go.
It's just a cheap pop-up.
I'm very disappointed.
Just remember that I said, I love you. You know what? I should carry a few bears with me. So in the club, like,
you can just
like, hey guys, hey mate. I just went to Korea like a few days ago.
Yeah, you know, I'm getting triggered by that.
I love you, Dyson. Oh, 7-Eleven. What's the right?
Oh, 7-Eleven. Oh, almost fell down there.
Oh.
Uh oh. Kieran didn't want to drink the Hong Kong beer. Look at this man, bro.
Let me just put it on the record.
On the record.
I want Dyson to have a good time.
I want you to have a good time too, and we would have a good time at the club.
And not in the club having a good time right now. I don't want to be a downer.
You're not going to be a downer, bro. We
I just don't feel like clubbing.
I don't feel like clubbing either, but we got to go. But you go there and you just fucking dance, bro. That's how it works.
I can't be your fucking...
thing rips, bro. They even show you the speed. Shout out to Hong Kong. Yo, tell your parents not to watch my YouTube account. Another example of the reign of Hong Kong. You come out of your building and you just get driplets of water because of all the air conditioners that are like just on the side of the buildings. So it almost constantly feels like it's raining. And it's just all air conditioners up there, just constantly dripping water. Some crazy shit, bro.